la calle, tú eres loco. Y este campeón pincha los ojos. Si Juanma te castiga, te suelta el mareoso. Si usted me tiene, si estoy viejo, cojo, cojo. Fate con 60 ojos, bobo. Con solo un gancho te hacemos el despojo. El tigrico en el cojo va apoyando a nuestro campeón. El campeón será. ¿Qué le pasa? Que me busca y me cansa. Pero nunca la alabanza. No voy a avanzar, güey.
You know what? The great thing about Juanma Lopez is that he's got charisma to match his talent. He connects with the people the way a Felix Trinidad did and the way Miguel Cotto never really has.
Well, he'll see Felix Trinidad in the corner right now. He says that's his idol. He goes, Wilfredo Gomez is still the icon of the island. The icon of Puerto Rican boxing, but Felix Trinidad was my generation growing up. That's who I related to. He is my idol.
Yeah, Felix Trinidad was the fighter of the 90s and the early part of this decade for Puerto Rico and really much of the world. That torch was picked up by Miguel Cotto, and now people are wondering if Juanma Lopez will pick up the torch from Cotto and Iván Calderón into the next decade.
And now Trinidad is coming out to see Juanma fight. And we are ready for action. And that means one thing, going up to the ring, and our ring announcer, Lupe Contreras.
Ladies and gentlemen, damas y caballeros, from El Coliseo, José Miguel Agrelot, San Juan, Puerto Rico. This is the main event of the evening. Este es el combate estelar de esta noche, Latin Fury 7, the first step being brought to you by Puerto Rico's best boxing promotions in association with Bob Arum's Top Rank Incorporated, La Cerveza Corona, and Dodge. This bout, 12 rounds of boxing for the WBO Junior Featherweight Championship of the World. Este combate, pactado a 12 asaltos por el título Peso Pluma Junior de la OMB. Supervising, supervisora, Jacinth Bryant La Vega. Los jueces de este combate son, the judges scoring this bout are, Stuart Winston, Cesar Ramos, y John Stewart. The referee, in his 145th world title bout, Roberto Ramirez. And now, ladies and gentlemen, damas y caballeros, México versus Puerto Rico. ¿Quién es el más macho? Presentando la esquina azul, introducing the blue corner. Sube el cuadrilátero vestido de azul con vivos blancos. He steps into the ring wearing blue trunks trimmed in white. He tipped the scales at an official 121.5 pounds. Detuvo la báscula a un peso oficial de 121 libras y media. His professional record, 30 victories, along with 6 losses, 2 draws, and 22 of his victories coming by way of knockout. Su récord profesional, 30 victorias, con 6 derrotas, 2 empates, y 22 de sus victorias a través de knockout. Puro Tijuana, Baja California, México. And fighting out of Fort Myers, La Florida, César Figueroa. Su rival en la esquina opuesta. His opponent in the opposite corner, wearing white, trimmed in black and red. Vestido vestido de blanco con rojo y negro. Su peso oficial, 121 libras. His official weight, 121 pounds. Since representing his homeland in the 2004 Olympics, he has gone on to an undefeated professional record consisting of 22 victories. 20 of those victories coming by way of knockout. Desde representar a su tierra natal en los Juegos Olímpicos Atenas 2004, mantiene un récord invicto con 22 victorias, 20 de sus victorias a través de knockout. Defending his WBO Junior Featherweight Championship of the World, de Caguas, Puerto Rico, 100% boricua, Juan Manuel, Juanma López.
Vamos. Peleen limpio, ya le di la regla, que Dios los proteja. Okay.
Cesar Figueroa never looked at Juanma López during the referee's instructions. Had his eyes looking above. I noticed as that extended introduction and entrance of Juanma López was taking place, Figueroa never stopped working out over in his corner, building up a real good sweat, warming up, getting himself ready, not paying any attention to it.
That's the mark of a veteran.
Round one. Figueroa has been in with a number of southpaws in his career.
But has he actually been in there with a southpaw as good as Juanma López?
Well, guys like Robert Guerrero may say, hey, yeah. That was good. He has fought good competition. In fact, he's fought better.
Right hand! Down goes Figueroa! This one may be over!
Oh my gosh.
Six! Seven! Figueroa struggling to make it to his feet! It's all over! I can't believe it!
One punch?
An unbelievable finish! Startling! Lightning-like! And Cesar Figueroa has been knocked out in the first minute!
And the referee's actually trying to pick him up, and he's saying no. He can't get up.
That's what the buzz is all about.
It's for real. It is for real. If the star was not born when he won the title, you gotta believe the star is born tonight.
Well, you were talking about that he put the bar so high on himself. I mean, what did you call this?
Well, he exceeded it.
What?
20
seconds?
He lived up to it. Yeah, he lived up to it. He hurdled that bar.
I'm trying to see the time right here. I'm not sure if it's 20 seconds or 47 seconds. Wow. One punch. For all you people who want to see the replay, do not blink. Because once you blink, you're going to miss this beautiful straight right that landed flush on the jaw.
A spectacular, startling, incredible moment as a capable veteran, Cesar Figueroa, is knocked out in the first minute of this fight by Juanma López, who is just getting unbelievable.
Beautiful straight lift with a right hook, flush on the jaw. That was it. That's all it took. Well, here we go again from another angle. There's that lift. Look at that. Flush right there. I mean, you just got to give it to him. Juan Manuel lived up to that bar that he so everybody put on him. There it is again. I mean, look at the neck, the way it turned his whole head around.
It is a tremendous shot, a true knockout.